be particularly aware of the phrase, it's coming home. Now, what would it mean to you guys to stop it coming home tomorrow night?
Has it ever been home? I don't know. Have you ever won it?
1966 it was home.
Well, was that not the World Cup?
Yeah, exactly. But I'm saying the whole thing about a national tournament finally coming home, finally the actual success this country craves.